think everyone realizes we're kind of all in this together. Yeah, and that's why, like, I think of Carl, for example. Like, I see people that say the way Carl tweets, like I'll see people be like, oh, he's just faking it for tweets or this and that. I met Carl in real life. This guy is the giggliest person, wants everyone around him. If Carl could sacrifice his own arm to make everyone else happy, that's exactly what he would do.
That's why
that's just how he is. That's just the God's honest truth. Swear my life. If he will make sure that if you are the butt of a joke and he can tell you're not
comfortable,
you know, you're not comfortable, mm-hmm. he will make sure he slips in the banana peel to make sure he's comfortable.
Oh my God.
And that's just how I feel like more and more people are approaching this.
Corp sent me an audio message. Let's take a listen. Deep dive. Here we go.
This shouldn't count as a continent. It's just snow.
We are young, we run free. We need our team, nice and clean.
Guys, this is Mario.
See the skies.
Breathe, bro, breathe.
Alright, guys. Good night for now. Rofus.